is where legends shine. Legends like Randy Orton. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Apex Predator, Randy Orton!
Randy Orton returning to Monday Night Raw last week, wasting no time reminding Riddle and everyone else that the Viper is in a perpetually combustible mindset.
That might be true, Corey, but I'm still trying to figure out what exactly is the status of RK-Bro. Are they back together or not?
Well, we're talking about combustible elements still to come tonight, live on Raw. Goldberg, Lashley, face-to-face 5 days before their explosive matchup for the WWE Championship at SummerSlam.
Can never be too sure just exactly what is going through the mind of the Viper.
Jimmy, you've mentioned it numerous times. The Viper works best on his own, and you can never argue with the results. We are looking at a 14-time World Heavyweight Champion. And if you're foolish enough to think that you can get inside the mind of Randy Orton, you, my friend, are the fool.
Yeah, that's right. We have chemistry here. Jimmy Smith, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton, aren't worked so well. No one's ever RKO'd me at this table. You may have wanted to, Corey. You haven't yet.
Don't say it too loud. Randy's right there.